Alright, January 29th, it's about, is this 1 o'clock? Yeah, and I'm at Magic Island at the Ala Moana Beach. Yeah, I just had my lunch and now I need to walk a little. Yeah, do some exercise. So, here we go. From that right there is Waikiki, just right across. And that is the Aloha Yacht Harbor. Yeah. This is the walking sidewalk at the Magic Island. I thought it was going to be raining, but it is a very nice day. Yeah. And you can see the Diamond Mountain right up there. Yeah. The Yacht Harbor and the Waikiki and the ocean. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Are you paying attention? I was ringing the bell.
Okay. Wow, that was a very strange occasion. The bicyclist hit the lady from the back and said, and he kept trying to blame her. So, that was strange. I mean, I have it on the video. I actually filmed it. You know? But anyway, yeah. From what I've seen, he didn't look like he's from here. So, not a local. Yeah, things happen. Okay, so. Here we go. Hey, fishing out here on the shoreline at the Magic Island. Let's see if they caught anything. See any fish for now, so this is the beach at the Magic Island, enclosed by the seawalls that was built out there. Like South Korea, Japan, and all those that where you're in a foreign country, you get into some that kind of situation, you know, and you know, instead of calling the police to get the situation sorted out, yeah, they normally hand out some money just to compensate. So on the video, yeah, it seemed like I caught the situation of a possible scam, especially the way he was going on afterwards. Yeah, I really had to tell him it was his fault. And he would not accept it. He said it was her fault. He's like, no, 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 you hit him in the back. And he just kept on going and going. Wow. But anyway, he got to a point where, like, would you like a police call? You want a video show? And then he ran away. So, pretty much, when someone runs away, as soon as you mention police, and the video evidence, yeah, it's a scam. So I guess you gotta really watch how you're living in Hawaii, yeah, especially for tourists. So, anyway, let's not have a bad experience ruin the video, as now I'm keep filming. And this is the Magic Island. I've got to continue doing my exercise. Ooh, very windy. So continue on. lot of really rough here. Ala Moana Beach, Magic Island. It's all wet here. The waves are coming up. Okay. Oh wow, look at that, crabs. Crabs on the edge, right there. Yeah. Coming around, and we just did our walk around the Magic Island. I gotta say, Magic Island is a good place to walk around doing exercise. And then if you wish to walk more or even run, then of course Ala Moana Beach goes all the way down, as you can see, all the way down. It's about a mile long. So yeah, it's a good walk or run. But yeah, for me today, it's just Magic Island, going around. And hey, we caught a scammer trying to scam a tourist. Wow, what a day. Okay, and this is Magic Island walk around for the day.